Let's make the our terminal a bit nicer. We are pressing Ctrl Alt T and we are going to make it a little bit cooler. Custom font, I'm getting a little bit older, so I make it a bit bigger. Colors, use transparency, makes it always a little bit cooler. Scrolling, I don't want it. Okay. Oh yeah, no limit. It's okay. So like it is. Let's take a look. Ctrl Alt T, and now we still have the show bar. Right mouse click, show bar off. Ctrl Alt T, and we have to tell him not to forget it. Yes, I think it's in the this one here. Preferences. Show menu bar by default in new terminals. Close, close. Ctrl Alt T, and this is the way I like it. And these are the screenshots you'll be getting on Google Plus. Like this. Okay, this ends the movie how to make the terminal a bit nicer.